The dash panel contains all the warning lamps and the screen. The red lamps warn of emergency situations that affect driving safety. For example, the central warning lamp offers additional information on the dash panel display. Steering fault, do not continue driving. The yellow warning lamps provide information or warn about an intermediate level fault. The central warning lamp offers additional information on the dash panel display. Fault in the emission system. Fog light switched on. Tire pressure too low. Fuel tank almost empty. There are other warning lamps that inform about actions such as turn signals on, cruise control system activated. The dash panel screen displays the following types of alarm: open door, coolant level too low, do not continue driving, oil level too low, do not continue driving, battery fault, level of windscreen washer fluid low, service interval display, start-stop system activated. Some versions are fitted with the SEAT Digital Cockpit, a digital instrument panel with a high-resolution color TFT screen. It has three displays which can be accessed by pressing the View button on the multifunction steering wheel. By selecting different information profiles, displays additional to those of the classic circular instruments may be shown, such as navigation, multimedia, or journey data. Switch on the cruise control on the turn signal lever by moving the switch to the on position. Activate it by pressing the side button at the bottom. The current speed will be stored and it will regulate the vehicle's speed. Switch it off by turning the switch to the cancel position or by pressing the brake. To reactivate it, press the side button at the top. Once it has been activated, you can increase the speed by pressing it again. To reduce the speed, press the side button at the bottom. Turn the switch to the off position to turn it off completely. Switch it on by placing the third lever in the on position. Activate the cruise control by pressing the set side button. Move the lever to the cancel position to switch it off and to the resume position to switch it back on. The off position switches it off.